New Goshen firefighters responded to a house fire in the northern part of Vigo County this morning. It is our top story. As people headed to school and work, fire crews battled flames at 2855 West New Goshen Avenue. That's near Durkee's Ferry Road. The home suffered significant damage. The busy road in front of that house also had to be shut down, but has since reopened. There is no word yet on what caused that fire.